Question. You win $1 million, but you have to write in cursive for the rest of your life. Would you take the money?
It's tempting. But think about it. Everything you ever wrote would have to be in some annoying, difficult to read font. If I get that long enough, everyone might even start calling me cursive. Think about that. Being named after a writing style. It's ridiculous. I much prefer just... Fans, where do you get expensive hats?
I don't know.